Welcome to the National Aeroacoustic Wind Tunnel facility at the University of Bristol. The wind tunnel can cover a range of velocities from 5 meters per second all the way to 120 meters per second, and for a range of applications including propellers, aerofoils, blades, landing gear systems, jet noise applications as well, where we can reach a Mach number of 1.5, as well as fundamental aerodynamic and aeroacoustic and turbulence studies. We have a large number of industrial partners who come here and use the facility for their noise measurements.
We are developing an eVTOL aircraft for the advanced air mobility market. That aircraft has an unusual configuration. Because of that, it has some unusual noise characteristics. We like to come to this tunnel here at the University of Bristol because it is a very well designed tunnel. It has particularly low background noise levels at low speeds. The tunnel speeds are well suited to our vehicle. And it is supported by a very competent team of academics who have a great deal of experience in this field, particularly that of propeller noise and noise over flaps and wing surfaces.
One of the major challenges facing aviation today is, of course, environmental noise. So my configuration that I'm studying here is the configuration of boundary layer ingestion. So that's where you have a propeller that's placed very close to the fuselage, and it's ingesting the incoming boundary layer flow. And as the propeller impacts that boundary layer, that can generate a significant amount of noise. And to measure that noise, we need facilities just like this, where we have a large array of far-field microphone arcs, a wind tunnel that's very quiet for all these kinds of tests. So with this large array of different instrumentation, from far-field arrays to surface instrumentation, we need the ability to acquire all of this synchronously. We can use that to be able to visualize the data in very new, very novel ways. And this tunnel has that capability.
The facility is modular, meaning that we can change the nozzle, and that capability allows us to test different items of different sizes in the wind tunnel.
So the technical staff here at the aeroacoustic facility, they're very knowledgeable, they're very friendly, and they're always on hand to give advice whenever you need it.